Can you get this open?
Come on. There's something challenging. There.
This ship is set to return to the hand of the Prophet. I am awaiting your order right where you are. We depart to the hand of the Prophet.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Great!
Sir, another gunship on the left. Rockets, be careful! Sir, look, the box is coming to attack the flagship.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. land below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Now!
So that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look into Wes, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Much obliged.
So slowly.
I don't know. We're gonna have to wait it out.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Booker!
There, you're the patrons.
affected by your rage. Now
get him out of here!
Elizabeth?
On it.
Contact captain.
Done.
For your safety.
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt, but you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Much obliged!
I've got ammo!
Got it.
To the prophet's cabin.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
Oh, come on, I don't bite.
My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her, when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd. Tell her the truth.
My hand.
Tell her. Tell
Please,
her about
go.
Her finger.
Your daughter, you son of a bitch! And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, you... stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. Destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
locked.
Cage. Cage, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us?
They said they knew what was best for us. They said they knew what was coming next.
Okay.
Did you see this coming, old man?
Okay, we
did you
get
see
ready.
This coming,
they mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the plank. We're gonna place her in our grave.
One last thing. Go. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the boss fleet. Rocket's over there!
That gunship.